nigga can tell like Mr. West and Jay-Z. Fuck you too tight like Larry Bird shorts in the 80s.
It's not your part yet. It ain't your part yet.
Like a dagger. Yeah, I kind of like I'm climbing the ladder. Which I need to look and really all I hear is splatter. It's about me, myself, and I, so it doesn't fucking matter. Watch the curious bags, man, they're quick to get shattered. Up in the
expo, ridiculous, ain't it?
Like Obi Blatter. Don't speak about bad.
Does that make us arrogant, or does it mean we're confident in our own craft? It's your fame, dog. You gotta take advantage of your fame.
Yeah, you put this on now, we have no choice but to fail.
Wait, people are playing in the garage?
Yeah, there's two tables.
Hey, is that you? Is that you rapping?
No. That might be him.
I think it's Jay-Z.
What up, yo?
I mean, no one's out here right now because they ain't smoking cigarettes. It's fucking Washington winter. We got beds, Joe.
Yep. Where are we going?
We going to the darkness.
Oh, the darkness.
You know?
Play it town to town, though. This is what it is.
In the summertime is what. Hey, whoa. This is just seeing us green tree right
it's
here.
It's me. Hi.
Hi. Creepy.
And we got gate number two.
Damn.
No one's really in here because they're scared.
Oh, this is like the championship table?
Basically what it is.
I'm smirking it.
Is that what it was?
Like an off the table.
That's right, nigga.
Are we going back? How do we get back?
Okay,
I'll find out.
You're on, dog. I think Lil Wayne's rapping right now.
Yeah, hey, you rapping on my shit, dog.
Any time of shit, I won't ever live a toothless. I'm born, oh my god, yeah, how fresh it is. They can knock you out, even right, even kill your kid. I'm on my feet.
Hey, is it arrogant to be listening to yourself?
Hold on.
Is it arrogant to be listening to yourself?
Hi, how you doing?
Hey!
Aaron, this is you, isn't it?
Hey, yo, Young Lee TV!
Oh, is that what it is? Oh, what's good, yo? Chreezy TV! Chreezy TV, I'm gonna be broadcasting.
Hey, I think fucking Lil Boozy's gonna rap next.
Lil Boozy?
Lil Boozy! Hey, yo! Every time in the laboratory, it's a story of
a kid
who spit his heart. Every time in the laboratory, it's a story of a kid. Parents always knew it. Treated the mic like alcohol, cause he always abused it.
Bitch!
I'm a dump off, and the winner is me like Chris Brown in that drunk bar. Stick for my
love, I'm constantly on ecstasy. What happened? So is it arrogant for us to be listening to ourselves?
Hey, we're getting a hella promotion.
Oh, is it arrogant though?
Promotion.
Is it? All right. Chreezy TV to Young Lee TV.
Young Lee TV.
Is it arrogant for us to be listening to our own shit?
Yeah.
Who cares? Who cares?
Hey, Omar. Throw up some gang signs, dog. Just do it.
That's how he goes.
Random shit.
His name is Jomar Mannering. If you want to beat his ass, he lives up the street from his sister's name is Joanna. He has a black Civic. He lives by Walmart.
Apparently he gets pissed off for fucking dumb shit.
Hey!
Who fucking helped me pass the math test now?
He breaks in the iPhone. You bring me the iPhone.
Yeah. You don't say that shit, dog.
He breaks in the iPhone. Bill Gates. Hey, get him, dog. Get him down.
Give him one.